Let's take one of the root with us in case. Yeah. In case this mortar and pestle we need is out. Like, not here. It's like a basketball hoop for tiny people. What am I supposed to do with that? It moves, huh? It's like floating. Oh yeah? Yeah? That's what I had to say. Alright, let's go then. Down by the lake. Very pretty. Stuck. Thank you. Looking for plum stump stuff. Plum olive? Plum something or other. Am I crouching? No. Now I'm crouching. All of a sudden I seem very short. Looking for anything of interest, really. Interesting rocks. Are these rocks with these ridges on them? Those red fruit on the tree look edible. I'll try and find something to use to knock them down. This? Or the other trees. Oh, that. What did I do? Just drop it? Give me that. What can I use? That's the longest thing I have. I didn't want to do that. Give me that. I can't use it on it. So I don't think I can use it for that. Well, I got one. How many do I need? I don't have room. Hopefully I need just one. Is that home? I think that's home. Whee! Clipping fruit. Duck, come back. There you go. Well, there's no newspaper clippings out here. Oh, I'm over there. I thought that thing was on the other side of me for some reason. Oh, what's this? I'm gonna have to come back here. Oh. Is that the son? Well, that's the grandpa. Grandpa Pachandala. 2003 to 2072. Wow. It's like a teenager now. Huh. Bachin! You watching this? You're gonna die. Sorry. So, yeah. Any more? Is that the only grave? So that might be purely decorative then. I can see the shadow of the fruit. I'm home. The fruit needs cutting. Duck. I don't know why I get stuck like that. Do we have a cutting board or something? That looks like it kind of been used for like a mortar and pestle, doesn't it? Maybe? On top there? I cut it with the axe. No, give me that. I can't add to inventory, so I'm gonna have to drop it and drop something else. Because otherwise... Yeah. This is nice and bright, I won't mix it. Damn you, game. Thank you very much. I'm gonna, yeah, drop that root again. Right in there. So there's a... There was a knife in one of these drawers. I couldn't pick it up though. So, Ladles? What is that? Tiny white crystals. Could be citric acid. Hmm. Footprint of a brown hare. Still finding stuff, guys. There is, like, literally, like, hundreds of things scattered around here, it seems. Let's hit that. How do I cut it? I don't know how to cut this. There's nothing obvious with which to cut. Unless that thing's gonna cut it. Kinda doubt it. Well, that's that thing I took off. Took it off again. Wait. Hold on. Back. Come back. I want to see if I can put it back on. Well, that's my note. Oh, I'm going to need that. I have a feeling I'm going to need that. I want it in there. This is where the important stuff goes. Thank you. Got a knife? Do you have a knife? What I see, I saw a knife in here. Can't seem to use. That's a knife. I need to cut it. I need to cut that. My kingdom for a knife that I can actually remove. Anything else? Gotta be kidding me. There's gotta be something to cut it with. I missed. this stuff under there? Nothing that we can do anything with, I don't think. Oh, I need two. Okay, two. Oh, I wanted to throw it. Gotta run back and get another one. And as we do so, maybe we can think about how to cut the stupid stuff. So let's actually investigate something, because I'm getting bored jumping up and down trying to get fruits. Maybe we'll find something we can use. A longer branch or something. This is our home. Let's go. Let's see what the hell is over here. Is this guy we're supposed to give food to or something? That's a ladder. Can I climb that? I climbed it. Okay. Falling backwards. Falling backwards. Falling backwards. What's this? What's that? What's that? What'd that do? The stand is mobile. There must have been something... There must have been something that attached to it. Like this thing? That? Why are there rocks on top? Okay. Let's see what's here. A loud bird. A transformer. Mongolian Post. Epistolary Communication Terminal number 905. Date of last cartridge load. July 1st, 2058. Quite a while ago. Interesting. I don't really know what it's about, but interesting. It is just some kind of huge transformer type thing. Anything written here? Inspection results. Absence of foreign noise or vibration. No volatile currents observed. And sparks flying on us. Instrument readings are within the 5 to 6T range. Temperature in the pocket does not exceed plus 90 degrees Celsius. Date of inspection May 3rd, 2058. Yeah, it was a long time ago. Inspectors, but... Batsaya Ganbat and Ganbahar Chinbat. S.A. Engineering Corp. Okay. Interesting. So what is all this? What's hanging in the sky? Stuck. Oh, we can't... I can't just step over that? Pretty. Oh, obviously growing this stuff for some reason. Danger sign. Disparatoxin contaminated. Keep away. Does that mean if I die if I go in this? Well, it was having an effect on me, I can't tell yet. The yellow flowers. Right, right, they grow flowers for... to help them get a gene sequence or something? I think I can jump that. Nope. Well, there's gotta be an end to this fence somewhere. It just loops all the way around, obviously. Well, look and see if there's a break in the fence. Although it's supposedly it's contaminated. But when did I ever let contaminated stuff get in my way, right? Was this the sphere or something they were talking about? That's pretty awesome looking. At least part of it is. Do-do-do! There's gotta be something, mister. Or not. Unless we're gonna hop up these. Look at that. Kinda looks like we're gonna just walk right across it, right? If we could. Well, that was easy. I'm on the other s- Well, that was easy. I'm on the other side. I'm probably gonna die horribly now from contamination. One of those cubes! Can't pick it up though. Ah! They know exactly how high we can jump. Anybody home? Contaminated peoples. We only got over that fence to get to another fence. What's all that? Oh, we can get in that way. Azure glow. It's like an old... Yeah. It looks like an old carnival. What does that say? Nothing much. Can I sit in one of these seats? Hmm. Well, those balloons. At least that's what I think they are, balloons. All these cubes stuck in the ground. The same cubes from the, what do you call it? The tutorial. Oh. Gerbera Garden. Yeah. Did one of those things mention that? Gerbera. Something or other. Well, we can get in, apparently. This way. Very interesting. Oh, hello. Stuck. Wait, I'm really stuck here. Hold on a second. I can't jump. Can I crouch on out of here? Ah! Okay, I'm back out here. You can jump across that stuff. I noticed that now that it didn't keep pausing in the middle or getting stuck, the game freezing, you can actually... It actually... Oh, shit. I don't think that's a good idea to be near that. That's the nasty one. There's a sweet one and a nasty one. It said I use a stick. Now, interestingly enough, there it is. There's another one. Let me just get up here and I'll look at it. I found a stick right outside that maybe we can use to knock down that other fruit. Yeah, it doesn't look like something I should be messing with. 'So anyway, here's the stick. Maybe it's bigger than... It's longer than the other sticks we have for the furnace. Is it looking for me? Or is it just wandering? Instead, if we throw sticks at it, that stops it. But I'm not going down there right now. Although, this is probably the end of the line here. I just jumped and found myself up here. That's the entrance, isn't it? There's two. I really don't want to mess around with those things. It explodes. And gook goes everywhere. Huh. Alright, will I hurt if I jump down like this? No. Watch out for that crap. I'm sure we can hear it burbling if it gets near. Yeah, like they said, this area is contaminated. I really shouldn't be here. If that wasn't the entrance. It's over here. Okay, can we not get stuck this time? I had to do getting the ginger roots again, or whatever those roots were. I had to get the other fruit. All my inventory was wiped out. I know I had stuff in my inventory. I thought I saw one of those things. When it saved. But my inventory is empty. Oh, cool. Oh! What's that do? My guess is maybe I'm not supposed to be here yet. Otherwise, maybe I could interact with this stuff. Maybe. What's that noise? Ooh. This looks rather alarming. Ooh. Scary, huh? That's just clouds, it's not that stuff. Huh. Yeah, it scared me the way it froze like that, and I'm hearing laughing. I'm like, what's actually happening to me that I can't tell right now? Okay, can we go up here and not get stuck? Nice and slow. I think this is a different one, though. There's a tree next to the other one. Not that tree. Nope. No open. Huh. We should be able to get these cubes, but I can't. I was wondering if one of these doors will open. Nope. Haha. I don't suppose I can... Oh, I hear one of those things. Is it just... wait. Is it just luck that every time I see them, I'm up off the ground? Or is that by design? I'm waiting to see if it comes this way. There's two. Oh, makes the air shimmer around it. I really don't like that stuff. They left. I was hearing another. This one all the way back there on the other side of the gate, I think it is. All right. Oh. Yeah. I don't know if there's anything else to see here. I really don't like this. Oh, forgot about that. Stuck. None of these actually open. Stuck. Bring me back. Can't see what happens when you get stuck like that. Could prove to be a fatal error. I mean, I have no idea if this anything happens to me. I really don't want to find out. Stuck again. Guys, optimize your game. Why does this happen? I do want to go over there by that stuff. It exploded, okay. Definitely another one over there. Well, this is nothing I can look at. Maybe I should take my leave of this place. There's nothing I can do here, not yet anyway. I don't want to get killed by these damn things. Well, this was the one that had the tree, the one I got stuck in. Let's try it. Oh no, I don't see a tree now. I see the air shimmering there. Do I dare? I think the way out is somewhere over here. Is it because I'm standing here? Interesting. Up. This is the one with the tree. Can't go in. Huh. Can I grab that? Nope. Alright, let's leave. Can I leave? Can I get out? The way we came in... There was trees on the other side. I need to find trees on this side. Or a gap in the fence or something. Where's one of those balloons? It's like right here. Can I grab that? Can I go with the balloon? I'd love to. Huh. I'm looking to see if we can get the hell out of here. Like real life, though. I mean, real life as a kid, I'd totally get stuck like this. This is exactly the kind of thing I would do. Well, let's see what happens if I get up to one of these things. Hold on. I said a stick was good. Oh, wait, I put it back. Wait. Give it to me. Move forward. I threw it. My guess is that wasn't too pleasant. I don't know, guys. I guess I'm gonna have to... There's another one. Ah! Got it! That's what I had to do! Not hit it with a stick, throw a stick at it. Got it. Alright, so I got two of these now, guys. Now I just gotta figure out how to cut the damn things up, right? See, I couldn't get out of that fence. There might be a way, but I couldn't figure it out, so... Wah wah, restart it again. I'm back to the ingredients. And I'm just gonna follow what the game wants me to do right now. There's more lake over there, I notice. But we're supposed to make this for something or someone. Oh, we're over here. I'm keep thinking that that is on that side of us. I mean, when we get there, it looks like it. Or maybe not. Yeah, see, when we're standing here, it looks like it's over there. Now this just kills me. Oh, I was able to actually get it! Are you serious? Alright. Well, I'm not timing. I need to be timing. All the timing, all the time. Oh! That must be a pretty sharp knife over there. But the balance on that thing is incredible. Okay. So... I don't see an obvious cutting board, so I'm just gonna... Okay. Oh, nice. Yeah. Beautiful. Next. I don't want to use it on that. I just want to put it down. Thank you. Dangerous! Playing with knives. Playing with knives. I'm just gonna do that. I guess we cut it. So this is like, yeah, actually more like how you're supposed to be playing. Alright. Now these roots. New task. Add dried root. Use mortar to grind it. Doesn't say how much. I'll start with three anyway. So now we gotta figure out what's a mortar and pestle. You know, I was looking at this. Behind there. That looks like a pestle. This here. Could be. Can't use, okay. If I try to put it on a table, you know, it's just gonna fall all over the place. So, ah, good. Nice. How much do I need? Do I add another? No. I don't. Well, maybe I just add this right here. Now we're cooking with gas. Or, well, wood. New task. Now I know these are clues. Add salt. The salt jar is to the right of the pepper. Didn't I see salt up here? Can I get rid of that? Thank you. Citric acid. Unless it's these, which I cannot read. To the right of the pepper. So, if it's one of these, it's any one of these four. Because it has to be to the right of something. Empty matchbox. Cash voucher. Stuck. Thread matches, batteries, eye drops. Carrot tops chopped. Salt. You know this, I'm thinking this might be a clue, but there's six things and there's five of that. Escape out. Thank you. What's it say? Fruit bushes will be affected first. Namely, the fruit-bearing properties of plum olive are set to decrease manifold. Only select water-adjacent varieties of this plant are likely to retain their ability. When I missed something in here? Oh, I guess so. Either that or I don't remember reading it. Excuse me. Stop! Pepper. Well, it's to the right of the pepper. So which one is the pepper? So many notes around here, I can't remember what's what. I'll put that in there. Unless it's one of the ones I... I hope it's not wrong. Supposed to turn orange, isn't it? Papers. I didn't even notice that. Add salt and the water will turn orange. Oh, it's more... Well, it's an endless supply. I was using... I think I used that, but when I went back to, like, redo this... Just before I, like, started recording again, I used the crumpled up date. The one you tear off. That's enough, thank you. Okay, so hopefully that didn't ruin the mixture. That's yellow. More like a red, right? Is that orange? Yeah, there you go. Oh, we're supposed to return this? I don't know which one was which. Bring Ongots' breakfast. So where's Ongots? Is that Ongots? Okay, never mind putting a pack. Are you Ongots? Oh. Is that you, Ongots?